Do you ever see yourself getting into management, anything like that, after football?
I hope so. It's something I think the experience I've had over my career, I think it'd be a shame to just let that go and not have any input in football after that. So I'm currently working on my coaching badges, so hopefully in the next few years I'll have them done, and when I finish playing, hopefully someone will give me a chance and I can be successful at that.